people's heads went just exploded because he was so many things he wasn't supposed to be. And they couldn't get around it. He just was.
Here he was, you know, this African-American from North Carolina, tall, beautiful guy. When he was working at Interview, he became part of the landscape of New York.
All of these photographs are people that shaped the whole personality of New York society then.
It's just amazing. It just lived it. I mean, I had those people on my walls, and then I was meeting the people.